We opened up with kind of a rock and roll sort of blues feature using the melody line to Jolly Old St. Nicholas, and the tune is called Rockin' St. Nick. One of the most beautiful themes written for a film for the holidays. And the film is about, you know, a child that has to stay home alone because his parents, you know, leave him there, and then he attacks burglars. But it's such a beautiful theme to this film. It's unbelievable. It is by John Williams, one of your greatest film composers, a tune called Somewhere in My Memory from the first Home Alone film, and the best one, from way back in 1990. Wow. And our third and final tune here on our portion of the concert here is going to be a tune called Holiday Rock, which is a medley of familiar carols all put together as one. Has a lot of tricky little entrances these guys have had to figure it out, where they come in and pick up notes and things like that, and they really got to make sure they count and rest, which is a big thing in this, is counting and making sure they're entering correctly. So they did a good job of learning this piece, which can be a little bit tricky at times. I do want to, again, thank all of you for your support of these sixth graders and these seventh graders here, especially for the fact tonight we have the debut in just a little bit of our sixth grade jazz band. Parents making sure they're getting here on Fridays. And for those seventh graders, same thing there on the other 2 days of the week. So we very much appreciate that. And it really makes our jobs, Mrs. Wadrowski, Mr. Neri, myself, really makes it really enjoyable to walk in each day with all these guys eager to play and make music together. This tune is called Holiday Rock.
Thank you.